on, guys? Back here with another video today with my boy.
What's up, guys? We're back with another vlog. I'm gonna go take you behind the scenes. Some media content we're gonna create today. I'm going to a few shops. Ultimate Auto Boutique, first one. They build these badass whips right here. And the second shop, we're going to Steely's Motors. I'm fucking up the name, but it's Steely's. They work on badass Can-Ams, Razors, and shit. Excuse the language. But yeah, that's where we're headed today. Had to bring little bro along to get help us with the content. So, should be fire. Dope little day. So come kick it with us.
So what's up, guys? We pulled up here to Ultimate, and
we're
pulled up. Show you what they got here, what we're gonna do, and yeah, take you. We probably won't take you through everything we're gonna do because some of it's probably a little bit of a surprise. But we're gonna bring you along and show you what we got going on right here. Damn, what do you think about that? It's something he has almost finished up.
Pretty sick.
Real
nice.
So yeah, we just had a discussion with him about a surprise that we're gonna be revealing. We can't say much detail about it, but it's something dope that's gonna come later on down the line. But for now, just gonna check out what he has going on. Got this sick Jeep red. And then this bag looks like in the works of being a clone. On some intros already. I feel like I've seen this one around, but don't remember where. It's pretty sick though. But yeah. Then we got the turbo. So we're here at Steely's Performance. Let's get it. Let's see what we got in store today. What's up, guys? So we're here at Steely's checking out two of the builds that they have going on. We're gonna film a little video for them and see the badass setup they got on them. It's almost the same color as the truck, huh?
Yeah.
It's pretty dope. What color do you like more, the brown or this like navy? Yeah.
They're both amazing.
Carbon fiber wheels. Sick. Thank you.
All right, man, so what happened?
What happened, caught lacking today, buddy.
How, dude?
Thought the SD card was in the thing. It's not in the fucking thing, but it's all good. I was just gonna do the drone shot as a bonus today, but I guess that's the gods telling me not to do the drone shot.
Too many power lines right here too, man. I don't know.
Yeah, you're right.
I
was
thinking a little aerial shot, a little
yeah. Something would be sick, but it's not happening.
Don't want to do it. You don't want to do what you did last time when you flew a drone. You crashed it into a tree, remember that?
Yeah, we can't have that again, buddy. Can't have that again, but I guess this is a sign to continue shooting our shot and keep it pushing. Keep going, you know?
Yep.
Just leave the drone away. Just shoot.
Away she goes.
Dumb, so.
On to this bad boy.
Back to Old Faithful. This isn't picture.
You guys in the comment, which one do you think is better? This one right here, or that one over there, which one?
You know what these buttons are for? Ejecto-cito, cuz. Bam.
Ejecto-cito, cuz! Ejecto-cito, cuz! It worked! I love this!
Thank you.
to like.
Now it's gonna turn the dash on. And now if you hold it, it'll start.
Oh, okay.
But if you want to reset it, you gotta pull the key and do all that shit again. Which,
where's your key?
Fucking hidden in there down there.
Oh shit.
I mean, Sam's is this. I think Sam's the same. He has that too.
Yeah, I think. Well, he put his stuff right here in the middle.
He has that stuff, but he has his four-wheel drive and stuff down there.
But then, like, what if your leg accidentally? Well, no,
you don't.
No way.
You don't.
There's no way.
Yeah. I mean, I doomed the shit out of it like that a few times. I never hit.
So, like, if I to start it right now, I'll just like have to hold it down. Thing sounds like a jetpack, and I'm like, a jet.
That thing wide, bro. I love how
wide the stance is on that thing. Yeah. It's crazy.
This car?
Yeah, it's not 72.
It is still, but it's the offset makes it wider. The paddles. So if you look. The just like cars off, same thing.
Yeah.
It's either a 4.3 in the front or 5.2. And then it's 5x5. So 15x10 by 5x5 in the rear.
Yeah, because the front looks like.
Dago. Put the blame on me.